Communist insectoid aliens, or as we call them, the CIA, have invaded Earth. They kind of look like our regular bad guys, so I'm pretty damn sure they've been crossbred with the VCons. Pretty gross, really. Take them out.
Damage the Patriot Tower, sir.
Get above the R6! Evasive maneuvers!
Wipe it ahead!
That's a negative impact, sir. I repeat, that is a negative impact.
What the hell's wrong with you people? You've destroyed half the city by yourselves, and Congress spends $12 million asking, do you think cyber commandos are a necessity? Well, you bet your sweet ass they're a necessity. For one thing, they know how to goddamn aim. Mark 6, get ready to fire. Just like Saigon in Namor 2, hey Slick?
I don't know, sir. I wasn't born yet.
Hey, Q, this is Alpha Delta Bravo 4. Mayday, mayday, we've been hit and we're going
down. Cyber Commando Roxanne, on my mark, we're gonna jump before impact. Cyber Commando Slater, you cover our asses. Then kick those aliens' teeth down their goddamn throats. Even if they don't have teeth, or throats, for that matter. Understood?
Are you on it, sir? Slay? We're safe. Get out, now!
That's weird. These space invaders look just like regular VCons. Give or take an antenna or two.
Told you, Corporal. The communist insectoid aliens are the result of crossbreeding. The VCons on one side, and alien insectoid grunts on the other. I don't even want to know how they did it. Let's hope it's in test tubes.
What do you mean, sir?
Nothing. Never mind. Your objective is to swat the bugs. That's all you need to know.
General Sir, this is Sprayer Leader. We just encountered a new species. This one looks like a gigantic spider, sir.
I hate spiders. Squash the bastard.
But spiders aren't insects. They're arachnids.
Corporal, shut your book. Clear the channel now. Sprayer 2, commence squashing. Thank you. Communist insectoid aliens, or as we call them, the...
That's weird. These space invaders look just like regular VCONs. Give or take an antenna or two.
Told you, Corporal. The communist insectoid aliens are the result of crossbreeding. The VCONs on one side, and alien insectoid grunts on the other. I don't even want to know how they did it. Let's hope it's in test tubes.
What do you mean, sir?
Nothing. Never mind. Your objective is to swat the bugs. That's all you need to know.
General sir, this is Sprayer Leader. We just encountered a new species. This one looks like a gigantic spider, sir.
I hate spiders. Squash the bastard.
But spiders aren't insects. They're arachnids.
Corporal, shut your book. Clear the channel now. Sprayer 2, commence squashing.
Now, there's a weird hermit crab with a big pincer trying to kill me. Those aliens don't make sense, sir.
Well, it makes a lot of sense. It's simple. Antennas, several pair of legs, no legs, looks like an insect, like gelfish or both. Shoot them! Damn it, you're not an entomologist. You're a cyber commando.
A what?
An insect specialist, Clay. Simple explanation. When you have to shoot, shoot. Don't study.
F***ing A. HQ to Sprayer 4. Sit rep.
Sprayer 4 to HQ. Sidrex, the bugs have destroyed the Sporthodome Arena. I repeat, they have destroyed the Sporthodome.
Damn it. Well, this team sucks, but that's not a good enough reason to blow up the arena. Retaliate with everything you got.
Sir, we've been spotted earlier than we thought. Langlevy A is firing plasma bursts at us.
Damn it. You, go fetch the Mark 6s. And then shine your shoes. You look like you've been tap dancing in turds. Mark 6s, it's briefing time. Two objectives. First, the communist insectoid aliens, the CIA, have made a deal with our commies back on Earth to destroy our way of life. We cannot let them deprive us of essential liberties, like Texan chicks and cut-off jean shorts. So we're here to retaliate. And second, we've learned that...
Sir, three ships have been hit. The Quaid, the Hallenbeck, and the Spartan.
Roger. Corporal Colt.
Yes, sir.
No, the other one.
Yes, sir.
Three ships down equals three sitting ducks, and we can't let that happen. We'll need every gun to destroy the CIA. Grab your gear, start your jetpack, and go repair those ships.
Understood, sir.
So, Corporal Colt, back to business. In exchange for their help, the VCONGs will hand the CIA an ancient alien artifact, a weapon that's strapped to your daddy's cybernetic hand, the Killstar. So while we counterattack with everything we got, you go in, Corporal, with a bomb probe.
A what, sir?
Are you a moron? It's a bomb that's also a probe, obviously. Well, the plan is simple. Carry the bomb probe to the mother bug. Shove it in the first orifice you can find, then let the probe scan the beast so we can learn how to disable the Killstar. After that, the bomb will go kaboom! And when that happens, be far, far away. We spared no expense stuffing the thing with nitroplastic C4. Questions?
Wow, gotta admit, you can't deny the view.
Teach me, because you're such a roughneck?
Pipe down, you two! First of all, the Spartan has an oxygen leak. You need to seal it or the ship may implode, killing thousands!
This is Corporal Colt calling the Hollenbeck. I've got CIA trying to force the airlock of your ship open. I hear it might be seen as a bug problem, ma'am.
Not a good time for jokes, Cyber Commando. Can you help us out?
Your fault, Mark 6, and you don't have any time to mourn. The Quaid is in jeopardy as well. One of its missiles is jammed in its launcher. If it detonates, we're all dead. Take care of it now!
Now this is the plan. I get my ass to the Quaid. Released. Mission accomplished. Slay, go bomb those bugs.
Great. We're all got our very own jetpack in space, and I'm stuck with a sorry-ass trailer from the 50s on Langley VA. What kind of name is that anyway?
Cyber Commando, I heard that. You have been equipped with the latest tech trailer for this mission, so you should be happy. And in case there's any problem on the surface, you have the very same jetpack that's been issued to your sister. So stop complaining.
Sir, the terrain has become impassable. I had to leave my bike behind.
Great, good to know. Now please act as if I give a damn.
Warning. Target in range. Prepare for the drop.
You heard that? Shoot the nuke down the bug hole. We'll get a lot of dead bugs. Annihilate! Kill, kill!
Warning. Probing started. 30 seconds to completion. Warning. Bomb will detonate when probing is complete.
Shit. 30 seconds? That's it?
Thank you.
This is Rock from the rescue shuttle. Come in, Slay. Mission accomplished. Good job, bro.
This is Slay, just passing my ass out of trouble. Beacon activated. This mission is a disaster. My bike is crushed.
Corporal Roxanne Colt to General Ryback. I found him. He's fine.
Cyber Commando. Japan. The Reds are trying to colonize Mars before us. Well, that ain't gonna happen. Not on my watch. So go there and replace every goddamn communist flag you find with an American one. By God, it'll be the red, white, and blue planet when you're done.
To the other end of the galaxy to swap flags? What am I, a Mark VI or a space janitor? What now?
To General Ryback. All hell is breaking loose here. There are things flying around and the ground seems ready to crumble. Any idea on what exactly is happening here?
All our monitoring devices just went berserk. So, I've got no goddamn idea. Delicate situations demand simple orders. Hit the road fast until you find a spaceport, grab a shovel and leave.
Roger that, sir.
Jetpack! Me! Spaceport, here I come. So, Rox, you remember, right? Thrust is here. Lean into the steering and try not to get burned alive. Is it just me, or is it getting hotter in here? I have to find a quicker way to the spaceport. Thank you. Whoa! It's even worse outside. What is happening to this place? Is this a nightmare? No, those guns are very real to me. I have to avoid those guys. Is there anything in this place that is not deadly? Space shuttle, please don't move. I'm on my way. Oh no. No! Where the hell am I? Where the hell am I? Where the hell am I? This looks like Las Vegas, or hell. Hell Vegas? This is starting to worry me. A BMX and a gun that launches CD2? Viva Hell Vegas! distance looks just like the portal that brought me here. It's worth the risk. I'm going to jump in and hope it teleports me out of Bizarro World back to Earth. Sins and now casino? It's still not settled. Vegas or hell. In any case, I'm too young to gamble, too young to drink, and way too young to die. This looks like an elevator from hell. Good news, it's the fastest and most direct way to the portal. Bad news? The from hell part is probably going to try to kill me in some way. Please be a power. Sal and bring me home?
Are you the landlord?
You can move the hell out of my way, or I can make you move.
Your call.
Hello?
Slay? It's Rox.
Hey, Rox, where you, been? Your signal was cut out during that mission on Mars. Things seemed a little intense. You okay?
Well, I got sucked into a transdimensional portal and ended up in hell. Besides that, I'm just swell. Saying it was intense doesn't begin to cover it.
Okay, you all right now?
Yes, and the weird thing is, afterwards, the portal brought me back to Earth.
Yes, okay, terrific. Take care, sis.
The thing is, I'm... kind of in the middle of nowhere. Oh, Slay, you're such a f**kard.
Cyber Commandos! Japan! Excuse me, the Northern Vietnam Islands. I'll never get used to that name. Are the home of the most popular kids' TV show on the planet. But there's a lot more than meets the eye with those guys. And they're not as harmless as they appear. So buckle up! You're about to make every 12-year-old on this planet hate your guts for America.
I'm going to kill you to death. Vengeance eating with nice Chianti will happen now really soon. Then, planet will be mine.
You wish, you scoundrel. We're not going to let you do that. We're going to beat you. And you know why? Because we are more than your enemies. More than a group.
We are a family. This TV show is so cool.
We are a family? This is so lame.
Cyber Commandos, pipe down. What I'm about to tell you is classified above top secret. Those Singers, they're not just TV show heroes. They're real and they're dangerous. They're first-class assassins, hiding in plain sight behind this TV show program. And they're our next target.
You want us to erase the Singers? But why?
You remember the key to the Temple of the Blood Dragon? Well, one of those five Singers has the key, and he won't let it go easily.
Give up, you rascal punk!
Now, we do know the specific location of the only Singer who left the show because he died in episode 17 of season 2.
That was a sad day.
Corporal! Now, this Singer lives as a hermit, and you need to find him. Once you do, you'll use the sat phone signal to triangulate the other ones. Clear?
Clear.
Yeah, sure, clear.
Sis, can you be gentle with Yellow Singer?
It was already tough on him to be kicked off of the Blades of the Dragons for artistic reasons.
Artistic reasons on that show?
Well, Black, Red, and Blue were taken prisoners by the evil twins, Alex and Chad, in their secret volcano base. The plan was, Yellow fought the brothers as a diversion, while Pink freed the others. It didn't go according to plan. Chad and Alex beat the crap out of Yellow, and they finished him by performing the secret kickboxing move, the Lionhearted Double Impact. Yellow was thrown into the aquarium and eaten alive by a freaking laser-eyed cyborg sea bass.
You're so right. Art it was. And since then, he's withdrawn from the world, living like a hermit, right?
Exactly. So you see, it was tough for him. Give him a break.
No can do, Slay.
I don't think you've got a lot of time.
You disturb me in my hermit life. A fan, I presume you may be.
Please, at least ask for an autograph before you kill him.
It's the yellow syndrome we're talking about.
Ah! Rocks!
Oh, Slay, grow up. Rocks to Slay. I'm working on establishing the grid so we can triangulate the five axes. Are you ready?
Of course I am. Five? You sure?
You'd know that if you'd done your homework, Slay. Abscissa, ordinate, vector, cardinal point, and azimuth.
Sorry, just asking. So, how do we do this?
We work in parallel, moving closer and closer to communication towers designated by the triangulator. Triggering each of them will help us narrow down the exact position of the singes. Got it?
Got it.
And I still can't believe we're on a mission to cancel my favorite TV show. Sometimes, saving the day sucks big time.
Thank you.
nothing happened, Rawls. I'm pissed at you. You ghosted Yellow Sinja like he was nothing.
Slay, you do realize there's a good chance your next assignment will be to do the exact same thing, right?
There's gotta be another way.
What is wrong with you? Did you forget why we're doing this? We're trying to get Dad back. Isn't that more important than rainbow-colored ninjas?
Sinjas. And yeah, I guess.
Connected. You're up.
I'm about to connect the third tower.
We have a search perimeter. The sat phone we're after is in the heart of the city. Retrieving the key is on you, Slay. That means canceling Sinjas. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Point 4 connected. Any progress?
Perimeter has just been narrowed. We're about to pinpoint their location. Go to Shinjuku. I'll send you the precise coordinates in a jiffy.
holding everything up.
They were waiting for me.
Our names are the Sinjas. You killed our brother! Prepare to die!
You killed my brother! Bathe in your blood before this day ends!
No, don't. I'm sure we can figure something out. Well, maybe not. And of course you don't have the key. I am going to hate this day. Save my dad. Give it to me, and I'm out of here.
Running out of time.
Kid? I'm going to eviscerate you with a rusty shuriken. The code of Senjutsu demands it.
Oh, come on. You're my idols. Can you please stop trying to kill me?
You kill all four of my brothers, sisters, and cousins, two of whom I was actually fond of. Your time is up, Cyber Kiddo.
Don't count on it, Red Sinja. Rocks, things are falling into place. I have the key. And no surprise here, it was the red one who was keeping it. It's always us versus the reds, right?
Cyber Commandos, the time has come to do what you were born to, enhance to do. I know you're ready to do whatever it takes. To tame a blood dragon, to confront your father, and to kill him. After that, of course, you can save him. First things first, go get that blood dragon.
Weapons? Check. Rail? Check. The key to the Blood Dragon Temple we stole from the Sinjas?
Yeah, check. Let's not talk about the Sinjas. It still hurts knowing I helped cancel my favorite TV show. Permanently. I'm telling you, this key better be worth it. The thingy you've built out of the intel we got from the Queen Bug? That gizmo to disable the Killstar?
It's not a gizmo. It's a generically interstitial zootogenic metapulse occultator.
Whatever, sis. Stay cool. Do you have it?
Yes, I have it.
So we're ready?
I guess we're ready. Man, this is really big.
For Dad.
For Dad.
Stretch, Mark 6. You have the key. This key. You're on the home stretch, Mark 6. You have the key. This key opens a portal here in Nam. Be careful. Once you've entered the Temple of the Blood Dragon, you'll be on your own. Make us proud, Corporal Colt.
Here goes nothing.
Now what?
I know who you are. Slater, my friend, you are entering a world of pain. Welcome to the Trials of the Falling Pillars. Welcome to the trials of the swinging axes that will chop you to tiny pieces. Welcome to the trials of shooting eyes that create ramps. I love that one. But I'm not sure you're sharing my enthusiasm. Welcome to the trials of the careening platforms.
Shut up!
You think you made it? Think again. Before you, it's the most difficult trial of all.
Yeah. Oh, I can see the shrine from here. Wisdom of the Blood Dragon, in 10 seconds, you'll be my bitch.
You're not supposed to do this. It is forbidden.
Time to call the Blood Dragon. I hope this works. We're friends now, right? I tamed you, so please don't gut me. Phew! It actually worked.
Thank you.
Dragon, come here.
It's difficult to believe he and I share some DNA. Then again, humans are 95% magical chimpanzees. So, Slay's right. Half-blood dragon is way cooler. We're not enemies anymore. You're handy, you're tough, and you're mean as hell to other people. And when I say as hell, believe me, I know exactly what I'm talking about. You have to admit, this is beyond classy. I have my very own blood dragon. If you were smaller, I think I would hug you forever.
Voice identification required. Access granted. Thank you, Dr. Malcolm.
Flying base? Sorry, Fluffy. Looks like you're out of a job. Time for plan B. Right, look. There, there, and there. Missile launch pads. Find a bike, get to them, and knock this base out. I'll hack all their terminals to give you the launch codes.
Of course we are. When we pull it off, we'll have a dad again.
When you're right, you're right. And lately, bro, you're always right. Let's do this.
Cyber Commandos, go kill the commie bastard, and then bring back the legendary Rex Colt. I'm leading the assault against the rest of the base, but I'll join you just as soon as I can. Roxanne, Slater, moment of truth, right? Make me proud, kids. Mm-hmm.
Rox, I'm near the first missile ramp. Any progress on these launch codes?
Almost there, Slay. I'm trying to access the three most heavily secured rooms of the entire base, so it's not exactly walk in the park. There's like a gazillion soldiers guarding server room one. Okay, I'm in.
Position.
Hurry up, Rox. I'm a sitting duck here.
And what exactly do you think I'm doing?
Warning. Unauthorized access detected.
Ta-da!
Warning. Missile redirected.
Boy, is my sister good. Not as good as me, but pretty damn good.
One down, two to go. There's still a lot of negative energy here. But I'm moving on to server room two.
Rox, launch pad number two is in sight.
Just a few more guards and I'll reach the console.
Warning. Unauthorized access detected.
You said that already.
Second missile launched.
squad is cleaning up the VCOM HQ. You know, the one that's still on the ground, which leaves the damn flying base. And that's on you. Shoot it down, and we'll kiss the commies hold on now, bye-bye. Make it happen, so we can show the world that we are the best at defending freedom, liberty, and justice for all.
Roxanne Elizabeth Colt, guess what?
Bullseye, duckface. Don't say it, I know. You see the third launch pad, so you need me. I feel like I've been screwed here. You get to bike across the countryside while I'm fighting half the VCOMs in the world by myself. Give me a sec.
You know there's no way on Earth you can do what I'm doing right now.
You'll have the codes in a jiffy. Be ready.
Codes received. Mother base should go down with this one.
Fingers crossed.
Sis, I really hope this is gonna work.
It will. I'm sure of it.
Of course it will.
Fingers crossed.
Now, how do you make a dead man drink up?
Easy. With this.
Holy f***. This water tastes like my own piss.
Is that Dad or what? Sure sounds like him.
Where the hell am I? What is this? Am I hearing right? Rox? Slay?
Dad!
Oh my god, you have so many things to tell you. First, you should know how he found out that the Singers had the key.
I'm serious, Dad. She totally went to hell. Clowns? Clowns? Went to hard nose and flashy shoes and everything. And at one point, we had to fight all these guys from my favorite TV show.
You did a hell of a job, kids. Defeating evil Rex is a serious blow to communism, and they'll have a tough time getting back on their feet. The war may not be over, but I can see cloudless skies ahead of us, where the greatest country in the world can finally be at peace. I can see a moment where America can finally rekindle the hope and dreams of the entire world. Saving me is part of saving America, and saving America is saving freedom. Rox, Slay, thank you for this. I'm proud of you. And thank you because you saved my life. You went to hell and back just to bring me back home, and I think I know how to repay you. I'm gonna find your mother, no matter where she is. I'll turn this galaxy inside out if I have to, but I'll find her. We're gonna be a family again. Hey, easy, kiddo. You're gonna choke me to death. As for you, General, thank you for taking care of my kids all these years.
Oh, it wasn't that hard. It was even a pleasure. Because, kids, I am...
your mother.
Yes! Super duper mega cool!
Shh!
Liz? What the hell is going on here?
You see, I'm not who you think I am. I'm not a human scientist. I am one of the original Blood Dragons.
Duh!
You've got to be shitting me!
I am a Blood Dragon, and I'm here to protect my kin. Everywhere on this planet, Blood Dragons are studied, chased, exploited, and killed. So I had to make a call. Stay with you, or save them. As much as I loved you, there was only one thing I could do.
But you came back for us, as General Ryback.
My calling didn't change after your father disappeared. But I had to take care of you somehow. And I had to protect my people. So I came up with a plan. Train my darling children to devastate the Earth while pretending to save it.
I don't get it.
Think about it. Freeing the Blood Dragons wasn't about hurting the V-Kongs. It was about letting the dragons roam free. Taking out the Mother Tumor wasn't about cutting the commies' power. It was stopping them from harvesting our blood as an energy source. Going to the CIA homeworld wasn't retaliation. It was about eliminating the one species that could defeat us, the Dragornians, in battle.
The what?
Dragornians. You call us Blood Dragons, but we call ourselves Dragornians.
Got it. And that means retrieving the key to the temple wasn't about taming a Blood Dragon.
It was about contacting my home planet. So the full invasion of Earth can begin. I'm sorry I had to lie to you all. I'm sorry I had to hurt you. I love you all very much. But I love my species as well. And I've already made my choice. But you've got a choice to make, too.
You're asking us to choose a side. Join you and help you conquer Earth.
Or fight me. Be with me forever, or be at war with my race. Your choice is simple.
Oh,